Different types of malnutrition in children. Malnutrition in children is of three types: calorie malnutrition, protein malnutrition, protein calorie malnutrition. Calorie malnutrition. This is seen in children who are given insufficient amounts of energy, providing nutrients such as carbohydrates and fats. This is also called energy malnutrition. Protein malnutrition. This is seen in children who are given less amount of protein in the diet, or they are fed on proteins that have lesser amount of essential amino acids. Protein calorie malnutrition. This is seen in children who are given poor quality food in which energy giving substance and